three, and then we're going to exhale. Circle. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Circle. Inhale. Exhale. Now we go wider. We circle. Open up. Almost touching, but we don't. And then come down. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. One more time. Inhale, stretch. Now we wash our face, bring our two hands up. Do not touch. Bring them across our body. Stretch out. Bring our arms forward. Come to our breastbone. Bring it across the body to our kidneys. Okay, go forward. Kidneys, go forward, circle, and come back. Now we do cleansing breath. Three times. Inhale. Jump the archer. We're going to go three times. Cleansing breath. We're going to be doing splitting heaven and earth. Okay. Up. Shoulder level. Then the right hand comes up. Left hand goes down. Stretch. Exhale. Inhale, stretch, relax, exhale. Inhale now with the left. Inhale. Two hands to the sides and come down to the sides. Now we're going to open up, and this is why Al turns his head. So we open up, turn to our left, come back, exhale, back to neutral here. Inhale, look to the right, stretch, come back, exhale, to neutral. Inhale, to our left, hold it, and come back to neutral. Open up, look to our right, stretch, come back to neutral. Open up, look to our left, stretch, back to neutral. One more time. Open up, look to our right, hold it, and then come back. Cleansing breath. Okay, just follow along. This is stretching the back to stretch the arms. I forgot what it does. Anyway, from here, come up and come up. Come down to our breast bone, bringing across our body to our kidneys. Slightly look back, go forward. Circle, and then bring, come up on the inside of our leg. Okay, come up, down to the breast bone. Okay, and you can sit down, sir, if you like. Okay, gets a little tiring. We can do it also sitting down. Come up. Okay. Breast bone. Kidneys slightly back. Go forward. Back up. Can relax, circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, come back gently, come out, circle, come back, look to our right, come out, extend, relax, circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, come back, and we look to our left, push. Open up, circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and come back. Now both hands go out. Extend, relax, circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is actually for arthritis. Okay, now we go straight forward, push. Open up, circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, come back. Feet come together, press down. Cleansing breath. Now we circle, hook, come back up on our toes. One, two. One, up, Reach your hands, come across, open up. One, two, three. Last one, do one more and cross hands. Three deep breaths. Just from here, we come up, this inhale, and then we just turn to our left, and this is play with Ray Bugs. Okay, that means the left foot, left hand is extended, right hand is above the head, the Bahuan point. So we come back, inhale, exhale. Well, all we're doing is shifting our feet. Okay, so we come up and shift. Come up and shift. Come up. And shift. Okay, and what we want to do is stretch out the opposite side. Very similar to Wise Owl turns his head. Okay, come up, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Okay, now we're going to be coming up from here. Come up, pick up the C. I forgot how it goes. Okay, come up and open up. Spread a little bit wider. Okay, down. Actually a repulse monkey. So just from there, we have extend out the left hand, the right hand goes back, and we go forward, okay, and hand comes back. Now we actually use this for alignment, and then the left hand comes down this way, and then stretches back. Turn.
Wait a minute, how do you get that?
Oh, okay, extend out your left hand,
right.
bring out your right.
Right.
And then look back to your right.
Okay.
Okay, now just turn your palm upward and then come forward with your right.
Okay.
And use this as your alignment. Okay, and then this one goes back. If you can bring it back, if you just go to the side this way. Okay, and then you just turn, go forward. But you really want to try to go as wide as you can. Okay? If you can. You can't, all right, that's okay. We just go halfway. That's pretty easy too, right? And Bill, tell me the time. Once it's 10:35, I gotta stop.
Okay.
It might be taking too long. Okay, and then one more. Now we're going to be rowing the boat. So we have our two hands this way. And then just come, if we're like we're rowing the boat, come down. And then it straightens out. We don't go that far back. We just go forward and then come up again. and our back is trying to be as straight as we can. We don't want to go, which I just did, don't go forward like this, okay? You want to try, if you can go that far, that's okay. But keep your back as straight as you can. Okay, so you can feel it in your ankles, if you're, okay? And yeah, when you're sitting down, yeah, you can go all the way back. Yeah. You're gonna, you're gonna have to pull back a little bit more because you might hit the table. Okay, from here, we're moving the key ball. Okay, from here, all we do is switch the foot and this goes up. Okay, you can actually do it sitting down. All you would do is just lift. Yeah, that's all you have to do. So you come up here, inhale, inhale, exhale, 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 inhale, exhale. From here, bring our two hands back, and this is just pressing the palms. This is one of the two times we put pressure. So you're going to put tension, and then turn, and then come back. 45, press. Use your feet to do it. Come back. Use your feet. I know you might know what I mean, but if you see my feet, I'm using my feet to press out. This one's slightly different. The palm, upper hand is always facing in, like a mirror. You're looking yourself in a mirror. You go, oh my, help me guys. All right. Exhale. Circle. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Circle. Inhale. Exhale. Now we go wider, we circle, open up, almost touching, but we don't. And then come down, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. One more time. Inhale. Now we wash our face, bring our two hands up, do not touch, bring them across our body, stretch out, bring our arms forward, come to our breastbone, bring it across the body to our kidneys, okay, go forward, go back up, wash the face. Kidneys, go forward, circle, and come back. Now we do cleansing breath. Three times. Inhale. Jump the archer. We're going to go three times. Cleansing breath. We're going to be doing splitting heaven and earth. Okay. Up. Shoulder level. Then the right hand comes up. Left hand goes down. Stretch. Exhale. Inhale, stretch, relax, exhale. Inhale now with the left. Inhale. This time, bring our two hands to the sides and come down to the sides. Now we're going to open up, and this is why Al turns his head. So we open up, turn to our left, come back, exhale, back to neutral here. Inhale, look to the right, stretch, come back, exhale to neutral. Inhale, to our left, hold it, and come back to neutral. Open up, look to our right, stretch, come back to neutral. Open up, look to our left, stretch, back to neutral. One more time, open up. Look to our right, hold it, and then come back. Cleansing breath. Okay, just follow along. This is stretching the back to stretch the arms. I forgot what it does. Anyway, from here, come up and come up. Come down to our breast bone, bringing across our body to our kidneys. Slightly look back, go forward. Circle, and then bring, come up on the inside of our leg. Okay, come up, down to the breast bone. Okay, and you can sit down, sir, if you like. Okay, it's a little tiring. We can do it also sitting down. Come up. Okay. Breast bone. Kidneys slightly back. Go forward. Back up. back straight. Circle and then come back.
Cleansing breath.
Circle. Cross our hands. Open up. Bring your hands into fists. Come out slowly. Hard as you can. Relax. Circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come back. Gently. Come out. Circle. Come back. Look to our right. Come out. Extend. Relax. Circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come back. And we look to our left. Push. Open up. Circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And come back. Now both hands go out. Extend. Relax. Circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is actually for arthritis. Okay, now we go straight forward. Push. Open up. Circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come back. Feet come together. Press down. Cleansing breath. Circle, hook, come back up on our toes. 1, 2, up, 3, up, 4, up, 6, last one, up. Your hands, come across, open up, 1, 2, 3, last one, do one more and cross hands. Three deep breaths. Relax and just take those steps around. Okay? Any questions?